We live in a time of unparalleled danger. Weapons of mass destruction are being offered to terrorists all over the world. Global chaos is about to consume every country on Earth. And there is only one hope for humanity.
This.